Signal's coming through clear.
New regional contacts located.
Commander, now that we've established contact with the local resistance, we've got the details we need to move on the aliens' facility. This is our chance to set back their work on the Avatar project. Resistance contacts tipped us to an alien facility apparently conducting research tied to the Avatar project. We're moving in to take out the site and do whatever we can to slow their progress. Approach the designated target position and place the X4 charges. Then move to the evac point for immediate extraction. Once you're clear, we'll make sure that facility is out of commission for good. Menace 1-5, target coordinates are locked in. Move to designated position and place the X4 charges.
Squad concealment active. Hit it there now. Eyes on the prize.
Good copy. Moving on target. Already there. Moving out.
Roger that. Hostiles making the rounds. Got it. Moving.
Solid copy.
On the move.
On overwatch. Eyes on the prize.
Location. Overwatch.
Orders confirmed. Moving out. Let's do this.
On overwatch. Affirmative, covering now. Roger, I've got my eyes on.
Good copy. Moving on target. On overwatch.
Roger, I've got my eyes on.
already dead. We've been spotted. Together. Yeah, I didn't get it.
Thank you. and roll.
On your order. Moving to position. On overwatch.
Double time.
Heading out. On Overwatch. Bombs away! They're moving to flank me! Something here.
Tired of waiting around.
Come on, get back in the fight!
On Overwatch!
I'm on it. Target package secured. Moving to Overwatch.
Absolutely. That armor's tough.
Here I come.
On your order. It hit the plate. Burning through ammo fast.
Absolutely. Don't move, you'll be all right. Got it, moving. Good to go.
Stepping off.
Moving to position. covered. No need to ask twice.
Running. Let's do this. On my way.
Menace 1-5, you're near the target position.
Got some advent here.
I need ammo.
I'm on it.
Let's move already.
Finally!
Adjusting sights.
Dead in the water here.
You'll be fine.
Time. Reloaded. On Overwatch.
And now.
Come get some.
They're bringing in reinforcements.
Menace 1-5, be advised, we've picked up hostile reinforcements inbound on your position.
Here I come!
Menace 1-5, status confirmed. X-4 charges are armed. Move to the extraction point for immediate evac.
Overwatch. Come get some.
Not a problem. Overwatch. Moving out.
Spotted.
target, minimal damage. I'm running low on ammo.
Tired of waiting around.
I got nothing.
Contacts near your position have been eliminated. Move to rendezvous for extraction.
Let's move already! On gun!
If you say so. Evac confirmed! On the move. Heading home.
Sure thing.
Let's go.
Sure thing. Packing it in. Finally. Ready to boogie.
Menace 1-5, status confirmed. X-4 charges detonating.
Thank you. facility now stands in ruin, Commander. Excellent work. Your efforts will no doubt slow the aliens' progress towards the Avatar Project.
Commander, as we rapidly develop and deploy advanced new technologies, any recruits you encounter with a proclivity towards the sciences would be of great use to me.
Commander? Tell me something, Doctor. Must have been pretty cushy working with Advent, living in the colonies. So why the sudden change of heart?
Like most people, I wanted to believe that the aliens were legitimately interested in peace. Although they left me little choice when it came to working with them, I admit...
You should have known better. The aliens would never have come here if they wanted peace.
Avenger plotting new course.
These findings will likely prove crucial to our ongoing efforts, Commander.
The aliens aren't going to be happy when they see we've got energy weapons just like theirs now.
See a number of valuable applications stemming from this technology. I'll have a report assembled as soon as the research is complete.
Shadow Chamber now operational.
Although I'm impressed with the strides we've made in infiltrating the alien psionic network, the depths of their technological advancement continue to leave us one step behind. However, with the enhanced decryption capabilities of this chamber, I'm confident we will find a great deal more information than we had previously hoped.
New objective added.
We are fully prepared to begin our analysis of the material recovered from the Advent Black Site, Commander. With the Shadow Chamber fully operational, we can use its advanced decryption capabilities to analyze the Codex artifact recovered by our forces.
Commander, we might have to do some cleaning, but we've still got room to grow here. We should consider building some new facilities. This is our basic power armor frame, providing the durability you'd expect from a giant armored suit.